JT Wild on the left and led to